Good morning. Welcome to Gulf Beach Baptist Church at the Beach. My name is Cameron Fish, and today I'm coming to you from Belmont University in Nashville, Tennessee, where I just completed my first year of college. It's my pleasure to be your host for the video announcements today. It's been a great first year here at Belmont, but I have been looking forward to coming home to see my family, my friends, and of course, my church family. So hop on in with me. We've got plenty of time while I drive back down to the beach to be talking about what is going on in our church.
Great.
Here we are in basic Nashville traffic, 5 o'clock. But hey, there is a lot of momentum building up for Vacation Bible School, which is coming up. And on Saturday, May the 18th, there will be a 2-hour training session for all of the VBS leaders held in the fellowship hall. And hey, I think I need to get on that too. I'd love to be a leader this year, so I'll see you there.
On the road again.
There's only 2 more Wednesday night meals, and then the kitchen is going to take a little break for the summer. But Wednesday night Bible studies and all the other church activities will still be going on. You know, the VAs, the video announcements, have become pretty popular here at Belmont, especially Ronnie and Jeff. So before I left campus, I wanted to see if anybody knew them like I knew them. Excuse me, have you ever heard of Ronnie and Jeff?
Oh, the guys from Gulf Beach Baptist? Oh, those guys go viral. Maybe just one more time.
Do you know who Ronnie and Jeff are? Is that a trick question? Of course I know who Ronnie and Jeff are. Just one more time. Excuse me, sir, have you ever heard of Ronnie and Jeff?
Ronnie and Jeff? You mean the guys that do the announcements at Gulf Beach Baptist? Of course! Just one more time.
Well, this bridge tells me that I'm almost home. I've got one more announcement for you though, and I know exactly who I want to help me. There's no place like home. You know, I bet they're in there. Yeah, they're always in there.
Well, Jeff, my friend, here we are again.
Yeah, Ronnie, here we are one more time.
Just one more time.
Oh, hey, nice. Look what we got here.
Who's home?
Wow, Cameron, great to have you back.
Yeah, good to be back.
Cameron did real good while she was going to college.
Yes, she did.
Thank you. She finally started studying,
you know.
Yeah.
I mean,
wow. Crazy.
But she does good on the golf course.
Yeah, knocked a few strokes off the game.
That helped Daddy pay for the college. She got a good grip on that, you know. Yeah. But you're going to be doing a little singing while you're back.
I am, a little bit.
But right. Cameron, you know, as you already know, we've got a great group coming in on May the 19th.
Yeah.
Who's it going to be, Jeff?
It's your favorites. They're the seniors, joyful singers. At Hunter Street Baptist out of Birmingham, Alabama.
Wow, that'd be great. That sounds like it's going to be good. You going to be there?
I will be there. Not singing, but I'll be in the crowd.
Well, I tell you what, you can come anyway.
Yeah, there you go.
But we still have proud to have you back, and congratulations
thank you. Thank
on your
you so
first
much.
Year
good
in college. And,
thank you.
I know your dad's and mom's glad to see you.
Yes.
But also, too, folks, you're going to be glad you will come on May the 19th to see who again, Jeff?
The Joyful Singers.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
There you go.
I hear you. We'll see y'all there.
Just one more time.
I hope that you enjoyed the video announcements today. Now, will you please stand and let's sing about God's great love.